preparation for the king, and they line the sidewalks with every sort of shiny thing. They will be surprised when they hear him say, take me to the alley, take me to the afflicted ones, take me to the lonely ones that somehow lost their way. Let them hear me say, I am your friend. Come to my table, rest here in my garden. You will have a pardon. Take me to the alley, take me to the afflicted ones, take me to the lonely ones that somehow lost their way. Let them hear me say, I am your friend. Come to my table, rest here in my garden. You will have a
Baba Pemon, it's your friend Sylvia. I am so thrilled to say happy birthday to you. We first met nearly 20 years ago when a young person was giving you an award. How fitting. You've been a champion for youth all of your life, from the youth vote to youth theater, youth radio, and you are worldwide as an administrator, an artist, a filmmaker, and a loving husband. Thank you so much for being you. I can't wait to see what you have in store for the third chapter. Ashe Ashe, Namaste, and happy birthday.
Baligani. Baligani, Pemon. Arad Kuzaliwa to you, and a special Kuzaliwa to you for your 70th. Birthday. Tandi and I, of course, are happy to celebrate this with you and Masekwa. You've done a wonderful job in your 70 years on this planet, serving our people, rescuing our people, constantly urging our people to be the best of who they are as Africans and humans on this planet. So we applaud you, we are honored to know you, and we're happy again to participate in celebrating your 70th Kuzaliwa Rahakuzaliwa to you from me. And here's my dear wife, Thandiwe.
Pemon, I don't believe it's 70, but I am wishing you all the best as you begin this new decade. I am so thankful that our paths have crossed. I've always enjoyed bumping into you in the community. You never know where we're going to bump into each other. It was a real pleasure to finally work with you in the project at DuSable. You take care of business. You make us, rise to the occasion. And I will always, honor you for standing tall in your truth, speaking truth. And no matter, if it is not received, by those who want to hear the truth, but you're going to speak it anyway. I love you for that. I think you and Sequa are the ultimate couple, one of my favorite couples in Chicago. And just love you, my brother. Pongezi.
Yes, indeedy. Pongezi, congratulations to you again on your 70th Kuzaliwa.
All right, looking forward to coming out of COVID so we can hang out.
There it is. That's for real.
virtual hugs, but I want a real hug. I'm going to give you a real, celebration for your 70th. Love you. Take care.
Yes, indeed. Love you both. Take care. Tutal Nana.
Tutal Nana.
To my brother. My brother Pemon Rami, my fellow Leo, I just want to say how much I love you. I cherish our many decades together. And on this very special day, I couldn't let it go by without saying to you, have a wonderful, happiest 70th birthday, and may the spirits grant you many, many, many more.
Happy birthday, Mr. Rami. Thank you for believing in me as an arts educator before anyone else did. I appreciate that you know the potential of actors to be historians and to be educators in addition to producing excellent work as artists. Because you believed in me, now I am able to make an impact on hundreds of young people throughout the city of Chicago. And also, I have elevated my artistry. I appreciate you. Endlessly, I'm always telling you that, and I'm not gonna stop because it's true. Much love.
Happy birthday, Baba Pemon. I am so grateful to share this era in history with you, to be alive at the same time as you are because you are an icon. So grateful for your inspiration, for everything that you've done for us as a people, as a culture, as Black Chicagoans in particular. I stand in awe and inspiration and appreciation of you. Happy, happy, happy birthday.
Hi. This is Takiya Crystal Keymah with a very special happy birthday message for Pemon Rami. Pemon, thank you for being a father figure, a big brother, a mentor, and a role model to so very many people who have gone on to be role models and mentors to countless others. I love you and I appreciate you. Happy birthday!